Hello guys, Fabiano here. Today I will show you this, how to make a transition that looks like a motion blur. These are the versions I use in KDEnlive, and this is the final product, the final timeline, but I will make another one here. I just insert the clips, I remove the audio layer, and then we put in the position you want the transition to look, and we have to insert a slide. We insert a slide transition, or you can click in the bottom of the clip and insert first as wipe, then you can change the kind of transition. When you do a slide transition, you need that both clips move according to another layer. So I'm inserting here an empty text layer. Then we use a box blur with only horizontal blur to the effect, and you need to keyframe when you want to the blur to start. We set the keyframes, both layers. So this is the final result, a little too slow for a transition. Let's make it a little faster. We decrease the size of the transition, we move the clips, so it should be half the time. Then we have to move the keyframes, so the blur is also faster. The final result. Still a little slow. Let's do it again. Same thing. You move the keyframes. Okay. Let's see. It's faster now. Okay. Looks okay. Okay. It's a little faster. Better. Now we can do we can make the transition a little smooth when you can set some transparency, so there is like a blackout effect when they move from one footage to another. Let's see the final result. Okay, yeah, it's a bit better. And one thing that we can also make is increase the blur and make it blur more, and we can insert like a sound effect, so you can it can look like an old projector effect. Okay. And it also works with text layers. Well, hope you like and follow for more.